About 700 Cal Poly students have indicated they will apply for a vaccine exemption. The Cal State University vaccine mandate allows for medical or religious exemptions. Students who are granted that exemption will have to test negative for COVID-19 before entering campus and again when they arrive. They will also take part in surveillance testing twice per week. Students who are not exempted must be fully vaccinated by September 14th.